safari, and I know a lot of you who are pet owners, this is probably going to be a very difficult sighting to watch, and I think that
I'm gonna go to the